Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and I'm aboard my boat, perfect, answering your questions. This one's from Julia. At what point in a relationship is it okay to ask about serious health issues or sexually transmitted diseases? A member of my family dated her current husband for a year before they were married and didn't ask about any health issues. After they were married, he told her that diabetes ran in his family and he was a severe diabetic himself. As a sidebar, severe diabetics wear insulin pumps or do their blood testing all the time and have to eat properly and exercise properly. I mean, if you've known this guy for a year, do not tell me you did not know he was a diabetic. It's like, were you paying any attention? Anyway, I'm in a great relationship now, would like to know this information before it gets more serious. How do I go about asking my boyfriend if he has any diseases or long-term health issues that may affect my health or any future children we might have? This is how you do it. Honey, do you have any diseases or long-term health issues that may affect my health or any future children we might have? That covers it. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Until next time.